We're covering Colorado First in Lafayette now, where a police officer shot and injured a man late last night. It happened on South Lafayette Drive after four officers approached the man who was wanted on domestic violence charges. Police tell us the 41-year-old man ran from officers, showed a knife, and said he had a gun. That's when one of the officers shot him in the leg. He was taken to a nearby hospital. Police have not yet released that man's identity.